on the 31st of December, 1891, Mr. and Mrs. Alton held a party to celebrate the turning of a new year. However, on the final chime of midnight, the manor appeared to be struck by a storm of supernatural proportions. All known occupants of the house perished. That is, aside from the owner's only child, Emily.
Please, may I go to the party?
No, you may not. Now get in, you wretched little creature.